Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. We have a 3, 4, 5 right triangle. What is its centers of 3 circles? What is the sum of the areas of these 3 circles? Let's define the radius of the smallest circle, BRA. The second largest circle, BRB. The radius of the largest circle, BRC. From this graph, we can easily see the following results. RA plus RB equals 3. RA plus RC equals 4. RB plus RC equals 5. If we add up both sides of 3 equations, then divide by 2, we have RA plus RB plus RC equals 6. Now we have 4 results. Equation 4 minus equation 3. We have RA equals 1. Equation 4 minus equation 2. We have RB equals 2. Equation 4 minus equation 1. We have RC equals 3. Now we are ready to calculate the sum of the areas of these 3 circles. Based on area formula of a circle, we have the following. Pi RA squared plus pi RB squared plus pi RC squared. We replace 3 radii by 1, 2, and 3. We have pi times 1 squared plus 2 squared plus 3 squared, which is 14 pi. This is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.